After years of stops and starts, Paramount is making a step forward, returning Star Trek to the big screen. Toby Haynes, who directed episodes of Star Wars series Andor, will helm a new feature with Seth Graham Smith writing. The plot is said to take place decades before the events of 2009 Star Trek, which J.J. Abrams helmed. Abrams' Bad Robot will produce the movie, which the studio is describing as an expansion of its Trek universe. Star Trek has largely lived in the world of TV and streaming in recent years, with Paramount Plus home to a number of shows including Strange New Worlds, Discovery, the animated Lower Decks, and Picard, which wrapped last year. Star Trek Beyond, the most recent Trek film, hit theaters in 2016 and starred Chris Pine as Captain Kirk, the role he played in 2009 Star Trek. Zachary Quinto, Simon Pegg, Cal Urban, Zoe Saldana, John Choi, and the late Anton Yelchin also starred. Paramount is still developing a fourth Star Trek to feature that cast and described as the final chapter for this crew. Paramount has spent years figuring out a new big screen take for Star Trek after Beyond was a soft at the box office. In 2016, the studio announced a Star Trek IV to star Chris Hemsworth, who played Kirk's father in the 2009 film, alongside Pine's Enterprise crew. That film never came to fruition, and filmmakers such as Quentin Tarantino and Noah Hawley took stabs at developing their own unrelated takes. During a Paramount Investors Day in February 2022, producer Abrams made the surprise announcement a new installment was in the works with the Pine-led crew and would be shooting by the end of the year, a move that took even the cast by surprise. WandaVision's Matt Shankman was on board to direct, but departed in August 2022 to take on Fantastic Four for the Marvel Studios. And a little bit of information about Smith, he is the author of Abraham Lincoln Vampire Hunter and the scribe behind features such as a Lego Batman movie. This would mark the first feature for Toby Haynes, who helmed the dark celebrated Star Trek inspired episode of Black Mirror, USS Callister. Haynes also directed the episode of Sherlock, The Reichenbach Fall, Jonathan Strange and Mr. Norrell, Black Mirror's Demon 79, 4 episodes of Utopia, and 5 episodes of the first season of Andor. Also not mentioned above about Smith is he was originally attached to make a HBO show about Green Lantern, which I think was going to be an anthology series, which HBO eventually delayed and canceled after the rise of James Gunn. But that's the end of the article, and back to Star Trek. As they said, the new movie will take place decades before J.J. Abrams' Star Trek, probably even before Kirk's father is born. So more than likely, I assume it will be a reinterpretation of Star Trek Enterprise with Archer and or the founding of the United Federation of Planets. I'm not very well versed on my Star Trek lore, but compared to many of the shows and movies that have came out recently with Star Trek in their title, you know, neither is Paramount. But if Seth Graham Smith is a big Trekkie fan and he wants to remake certain episodes and scenes into giant explosions and action-packed sequences, then I guess they can tell the Babel Crisis. Which, if you're interested, you can watch the episode of Star Trek Enterprise, Season 4, Episode 12 through 14, in which a Romulan drone is preying on ships hoping to destabilize the region and lead to conflict between the ultimate 4 founding species of the Federation of Planets: humans, Vulcans, Andors, and Tellarites. The plan backfires and the Romulans bring the 4 species even closer together. Eventually, this leads to them founding the United Federation of Planets. This was a massive success for the Enterprise crew, as many of the species didn't trust each other, especially the Andorans, who are very paranoid. But outside of that, they don't really give us much more information, thus that we are going to get another Star Trek movie if it's not canceled. But if you guys have your own theories, make sure to share them below so we can all dream of what it will all be about before we get our first glance, which will probably be years from now. But outside of that, you guys have a good one. Bye.